Hello students, I am Jnaneshwara TN, Assistant Professor of English. In today's session, I am going to tell you about the minor poets of Victorian age. Elizabeth Barrett Browning was the wife of Robert Browning and the greatest woman poet of the age. Unlike her husband, Mrs. Browning belongs to the romantic tradition and is essentially lyrical. She is remarkable for her frank expression of passion and for moral courage in attacking social injustice. She wrote some charming love poems and children poems. Sonnets from the Portuguese is the best known work of Mrs. Browning, which is a collection of sonnets. The theme of these poems revolves around the love and romance between Robert Browning and Elizabeth Browning. Arthur Hugh Clough was a friend and fellow of Matthew Arnold. He wrote a few poems. Of them, The Bothy of Toberna Woolwich is a significant work. It describes a trip of Oxford students to the Highlands. He followed Arnold's poetic tradition. His poetry is intellectual rather than imaginative. Charles Kingsley wrote a handful of lyrics. Some of them are The Three Fishers, The Sands of Dee, The Last Book on Earth. Edward Fitzgerald was a great friend of Tennyson. He was a scholar of Greek, Spanish, and Persian. His fame rests only on one work, that is, his free translation or adaptation of the quatrains or Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam, the Persian poet of the 11th century. It is a wonderful work of Fitzgerald. It gained great popularity and popularized Orientalism. It expresses the idea of acceptance of joys and happiness of life. Francis Thompson was a mystic poet who was inspired by the metaphysical school of poetry. The Hound of Heaven is a popular book of poems which brings out poets' religious and mystic thoughts. He also wrote poems on nature and the game of cricket. George Meredith is known more as a novelist than a poet. He wrote shorter poems which are melodious. Modern Love, Love in the Valley are the collections of charming poems. Walt Whitman is the first American poet who became popular in England. Leaves of Grass is the monumental work of Walt Whitman. H.W. Longfellow was an American poet. He wrote many lyric poems known for their musicality. His best known works are Voices of the Night, The Song of Hiawatha. Dear students, let us recall what we have learnt in this session. Elizabeth Barrett Browning was the wife of Robert Browning and the greatest woman poet of the age. She is remarkable for her frank expression of passion and for moral courage in attacking social injustice. Arthur Hugh Clough was a friend and fellow of Matthew Arnold. He followed Arnold's poetic tradition. His poetry is intellectual rather than imaginative. Charles Kingsley wrote a handful of lyrics. Edward Fitzgerald was a great friend of Tennyson. His fame rests on his free translation or adaptation of Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam. Francis Thompson was a mystic poet who was inspired by the metaphysical school of poetry. The Hound of Heaven is a popular book of poems. George Meredith is known more as a novelist than a poet. He wrote shorter poems which are melodious. Walt Whitman is the first American poet who became popular in England. Leaves of Grass is his monumental work. H.W. Longfellow was an American poet. He wrote many lyric poems known for their musicality. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.